Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. I don't know. I was recording earlier, but something happened, so I had to, delete the video. But, I'm back, and I know it's been a while since I've recorded a video, but yeah, I'm back. And I will possibly be recording Sims 4, so comment down below what you guys want me to do in the Sims. Oh, and if you guys have Sims 4, just create a Sims for me. And I will possibly use it. So right now this guy's talking about calling me Joker. And what about... And what about Joker? Who's... Oh, and you guys can add this new account that I have. It's Ashley4172. It's my brand new account because I forgot all my passwords and usernames for my old account. So, yeah, just go and add me for this one. Oh, that guy poofed. Alright, since that guy left, I think I'm just gonna go travel somewhere. I'm gonna go to Paradise Island again. Why is this place so basic, I'm gonna say? I mean, it just looks like a regular beach, so basic. And girl puts some pants on. Nobody wanna see that. I'm starting to throw shade. This guy's starting to say, put pants on. Hey guys, if you don't put pants on, I'll go bear mode. Oh, now more people are taking off their pants. I don't think I spelled handle right, but, You know what a word looks like it's spelled wrong, but then it's not spelled wrong? I hate that. It's not a nude beach. I know it sounds stupid, but in, like, African life, walking around in your underwear is like being naked, so, yeah. Am I right? In African life, walking around in your underwear is like being naked, so. She called me a hypocrite, yet I have clothes on. So these people are all like trying to gang up on me, except this one guy. He's like, yeah, put pants on, put pants on. It's kind of funny. Alright, since she won't put pants on, let's show her to the world. Alright guys, go add her if you guys would like. Spam her with messages! Tell her to put pants on. I'm telling them to tell her to put pants on. Oh, comment down below, hashtag put pants on. Actually, don't do that. Please don't do that. It makes no sense. But, just go add her and message her and tell her to put pants on. I think that'd be funny. Well, you don't have pants on. People on my screen with no pants on. Basic beach first. Okay, so I told her I was on this basic beach first because she told me to leave. I'm making myself laugh. I'm calling her no pants. Okay, so I just told her that she was going to be on YouTube.
And then I'm going to leave.
Oh, sure, no. No. I don't even know what song you're playing. I just always do that tone. Despacito. Wait, are you listening to Despacito? Oh, I didn't even know that. I love the song Despacito. That's like this one. No, I like the Spanish version. Oh, congratulations, your level has increased. I'm actually going to add my email a little bit later on so that they can't see my email. But yeah, I guess today was just ticking off a girl that was wearing no pants. So yeah. Be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and be sure to also comment down below what you guys want me to do with The Sims. Yeah, I'll be uploading twice a week, so.